So I just want to talk a little bit more about how procedures that are done inside the office visit are typically not covered underneath the cost of that office visit copay. And I actually learned this the hard way. So I had a patch on my shoulder that I was thought was suspicious that it was maybe skin cancer. So I was really nervous about it. I scheduled an appointment with a dermatologist and I went in and I paid my $75 copay, and the total exam was probably 15 minutes and he did remove or treat the area on my back shoulder. Luckily, it wasn't anything serious, so I was really happy about that. But I was also really happy because when I left, I was thinking I only had to pay $75 and what a deal that was. And now I don't have to worry about it. Unfortunately, I ended up getting a bill in the mail for about $140 because when he treated my shoulder, that actually was a deductible expense. So it fell outside of the $75 copay and I had to pay 100% of it because I hadn't met my deductible yet. So just wanted to share that example with you so that you had a little bit of a frame of reference. If you go in for an office visit, sometimes those services are gonna fall outside of your copay and you will get an additional bill for it. So hopefully that helps. I hope you guys are having a fabulous day.